first you tell us that it is manly to keep your word. All right, if you are a man, you keep your word. And now all that the black people in this country are demanding, and even the black people in the whole world are demanding, is that you keep your word. You told us we were free. Well then, show us that we're free. You told us that there is justice, equality for all in this country. Well then, stick to your word. And let us see the justice and equality for all. Or else admit to us that you're not a man, you're a worm, you're afraid of us, you're afraid to give us equal stand. You're afraid that if you give us equal ground that we will match you and we will override you. And if that's what you're afraid of us, then tell us that just what you're afraid of. But don't keep hiding it from us and holding this up to us, and every time we ask you for something, you give us a little bit of something, and it's all tokenism. We don't want tokenism. And there are most black men in this world that